what was it like working on Fantastic Four?
Great. You know, working on any of these movies is a blast. They're always challenging, but really satisfying. You get great crew. You've got a fantastic cast. That's what movies are defined. You need a great script. You need a lot of support, i.e. a studio, somebody writing the check. And you hope to have great people involved, right? And we got all three, so couldn't be happier.
And what'd you find most challenging about the Fantastic Four?
You know, it was challenging in the sense that we knew we were up against a tough, we were trying to reboot a franchise that's beloved. You know, that people are very mixed about the other movies, so we knew we had to try to do something different. That's challenging anytime you're trying to do that. But frankly, any of these, as we do, Simon and I are up shooting the new X-Men movie now, and each one of these, the bar is so high, Marvel is doing such great work, everybody's doing such great work, that the challenge is trying to figure out how to do a better movie each time. And that in and of itself is pretty tough.
Right. And what would you consider, in what sort of sense would you consider this one different in comparison to one that Chris Evans and Jessica Alba starred in?
It's much more grounded and more real. The tone is intentionally very, very real. So it's as if this picture that this is happening to you, and that was really Josh's intention, was he wanted the audience to go through a much more real version of the experience of being transformed into something that you didn't intend to have happen. And how would you feel about that? And initially being scared, and then being frustrated, angry, how does the world react to you? How do you react to each other? And ultimately trying to take the audience on the journey of how they work through that in the service of becoming the Fantastic Four.
And one last question, would you consider working with Marvel Studios for possibly having a crossover with future Avengers or
X-Men? Absolutely, I love those guys.
Me too. Well, again, thank you so much for your time.